Some people see the Mackinac Bridge as a staple and a symbol of Michigan. For generations, drivers have come from all over to cross it, and they've paid a toll to do so. But there's a push in Lansing to make a change. A state representative has introduced a bill to get rid of tolls. The bill doesn't say exactly how the Bridge Authority would replace the toll revenue for maintenance and improvements. The representative has not responded to requests for comment.